I honestly think that Peggy and Dottie are attracted to each other. Not like that, but just because they have
Here
so
we
much.
go.
No. I'm saying not like that at all. I'm saying they just, I feel like they can't believe they've found somebody else out in the wild that is their equal. And I think they're fascinated with each other that way because they have so much respect for one another for the kind of, for what great agents they are.
I agree with you. I certainly know that Dottie feels that way about Peggy, but I think that Peggy is more wary of Dottie because she is, you know, a loose cannon, so to speak. You don't know where she's going, what she's doing next. I mean, I love that she survives and that she's like this cat, nine lives. It's, you know, she's just going to carry on, you know, wreaking havoc and messing with whoever. But yeah, I 100%. I mean, Dottie is like completely fascinated with Peggy, and I would say there is like the attraction there is. I wouldn't say it's sexual only, but with Dottie, you never know, because
You
with
know,
her, her
yeah, right.
sexuality is. I mean, it's like her upbringing. She's been tortured. She's been trained to, you know, use her sexuality as a weapon. It's like there's a lot going on with that woman.